Okay, so here is a snail, and it's not just an empty seashell or a shell with a hermit crab in it. It's actually got the snail in it.
There's another one.
That's the front of it. I mean, look, this is just really beautiful. Usually I just see these shells empty, but this is gorgeous. And you can see that foot underneath the bottom. So it's called a gastropod because it's got its foot on its stomach. So another one. Here you go. Two snails in one. That's cool. Yeah, we're at Robertson Preserve in Bradenton/Sarasota, Florida area. And, ooh, a third.
Never mind.
There are many.
In the water.
Isn't that cool? They're all out and about and snailing. As if that were a verb, to snail. That leads with this, which I guess is a sea snail head. It's so tiny compared to terrestrial snails. I don't know, I'm definitely gonna have to learn more about them, but that. It's really cool.